When we write a language, English, German, French, or any other language, we usually write it on a single line. But when we write music, music is written on five lines and four spaces. Okay, so we have the notes written here. Okay, now there would be some notes which come below the five lines. So for those notes, basically what we do is we don't have an additional line placed here, but we just have a slight dash here. And same goes with the high notes, which sometimes go above the five lines, the high-pitched notes. We have a small dash here. So that depicts that these notes are a little higher. It would be basically just another line running through, but we don't want another line, so we just have five lines here. So we just put a small dash. So these are the low notes, the high notes, and these are the mid-range. Now, normally in music, the mid-range notes are more often used rather than the low pitched ones and the high pitched ones. This is called the G clef. And this is called the F clef. The G clef is also called the treble clef, and the F clef is called the bass clef. It's self-explanatory, because the treble means the notes which are higher pitched, and the bass notes are which are lower pitched. So the treble clef is used for instruments like the violin and any high pitched instrument, whereas the bass clef is used by instruments which are more low pitched, like the cello or the bass guitar.